Prince Harry was photographed talking to a range of guests some distance from Mr. Trump as the president observed items from the royal collection with the Queen yesterday afternoon. Royal correspondent Ingrid Seward said, Harry did look grumpy and as if he didn't want to be there. But Good Morning Britain presenter Piers Morgan has dismissed the claims, revealing on Twitter the president had confirmed he did speak to Prince Harry. President Trump and Harry attended a private lunch in Buckingham Palace hosted by the Queen, which is where their exchange likely took place. Mr. Morgan tweeted, President Trump reveals he did speak to Prince Harry yesterday amid rumors that Harry snubbed him. I congratulated him. I think he's terrific. He couldn't have been a nicer guy. He's a great guy. The GMB presenter teased that topics for today's interview will include the royals, Churchill, Brexit, Iran, guns and climate change. Set to last for 33 minutes, Mr. Morgan confirmed it will also touch on comments Mr. Trump made about Prince Harry's wife, Meghan Markle, before the president landed in the UK. The US president appeared to brand the Duchess of Sussex as nasty after he was made aware of comments she made before becoming a senior member of the royal family. The former reality TV star campaigned heavily for Hillary Clinton ahead of the 2016 election and said she would leave the country if Donald Trump won. But the interview is set to touch on the issue, with Morgan tweeting, President Trump on Meghan Markle in tomorrow's world exclusive at GMB interview, she was nasty about me. And that's okay for her to be nasty. It's not good for me to be nasty to her and I wasn't. Piers Morgan has secured the only one-on-one interview with Mr. Trump while he is in the country on a state visit and will be the third time he has spoken to the current leader of the United States. The interview was held in the Churchill War Rooms and on Twitter Mr. Morgan said the president may or may not have put on a black Churchill-esque hat that the journalist gave Mr. Trump as a present. He also teased that the piece would see the president answer whether he thinks he's like Churchill, and what he thinks of the Queen, who hosted him in a state banquet at Buckingham Palace yesterday evening. Donald Trump is in the country for a three-day state visit where he has met with business leaders, members of the royal family, and the Prime Minister Theresa May. Today, the president will attend an anniversary event in Portsmouth to commemorate 75 years since the D-Day landings on the final day of his trip.